Looking for the latest gist in the life of your favorite celebrities? Look no further. You are about to be served. This is NX Daily Top 5 Lifestyle. At number 5, R. Kelly pleads with judge for work permit, says he needs money. R&B singer R. Kelly seeks permission from a judge through his attorney Steve Greenberg to travel to Dubai for work owing to the fact that he is struggling to get concerts in the United States and he is in need of finances to pay his bills. Kelly, who is facing 10 counts of aggravated sex abuse of 3 minors, is requesting to travel because he needs to pay his day-to-day living expenses plus the excessive costs of child support and other child-related expenses. At number 4, Twobaba and wife Annie Dibia pays Oni of Ife a visit. Nigerian legend Twobaba, in appreciation for his contribution to the development of music over 2 decades, was honored with a special award as Fellow of the School of Music by Obafemi Awolowo University, Osun State. After receiving his award and delivering a lecture at Obafemi Awolowo University, Twobaba and his wife Annie Dibia paid a courtesy visit to the palace of the Arole Odua Oni of Ife. During the chat, the Oni of Ife said to Annie, and I quote, "Thank you for taking care of Twobaba for us." End of quote. At number 3, actress Regina Daniels gives her mom a house. The young and making it actress Regina Daniels went out on her Instagram page to share photos of the new beautiful duplex she got for her mother. Here is what she wrote, and I quote, "Just a little thank you for mama," end of quote. She captioned the photo. We say kudos to Regina Daniels for putting a smile on the face of her mom. At number 2. Toke Makinwa confesses she can't wait to be a mother. Popular Nigerian media personality Toke Makinwa has come open to say that she cannot wait to become a mom. Toke, who was formerly a wife to Maji Ayida, shared on her Instagram page a video of Kim Kardashian's daughter Northwest dancing at her father's Sunday service. The video got to Toke, who confessed she's really looking forward to being a mom. Sharing the video, here is what she wrote, and I quote, "Schmood. When you know you're popping and nobody can stop your shine, sidebar, can't wait to be a mommy to the most beautifulest girl in the world. Hashtag mini me, hashtag TM is a baby girl." At number 1, photos of Wendy Williams' husband and mistress goes viral. After talk show host Wendy Williams claimed that her marriage is still intact, photos of her cheating husband Kevin Hunter and his mistress Sharina Hudson lounging together have surfaced online. It was also reported that Kevin has told his decade-long mistress he can't leave his wife of 22 years because she pays all the bills. A source close to the couple told Daily Mail that Hunter's mistress has given her married boyfriend several ultimatums, insisting he leaves Wendy Williams so they can settle down and start a family together. But the 47-year-old, who manages his TV star wife's career and runs a production company they jointly own, has said he won't any of them. And that's it on NX Daily Top 5 Lifestyle. For this and more, follow us on all social media platforms at Nigezy Extreme, and you can visit our website at www.nigezy.tv.